A very good day to all of you students. Student 25th of December has been declared by the Government of India as a good governance day. Actually, 25th of December is the birth anniversary of our former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee, which has been declared as the good governance day to give him honor and respect forever. It has been declared that 25th of December, Good Governance Day, would be the full working day. But 25th December coincides with Christmas celebration, a gazetted holiday. However, on the Good Governance Day, a full working day is declared. And student, the main objective of the Good Governance Days are to provide accountable administration in the country by the government, to make people aware about the government commitment for providing transparent administration in the country, to enhance the welfare and betterment of the common citizen. And it is also celebrated to standardize the government functioning as well as make it highly effective and accountable governance, and to implement the good and effective policies to complete a mission of good governance in India. And student, it is celebrated to make government officials aware of their work, internal process, and work with full commitment. And it is also celebrated to enhance the growth and development in the country through good governance, to bring citizen closer to government, to make them active participant in the good governance process. So these are the objectives of the Good Governance Days. And student, Good Governance Days to all of you, and Happy Christmas to all of you. Thank you. Have a nice day. God bless you all. A very good day.